guys, you guys getting up? Ready to go meet Marshmallow?
Yeah.
All right, so begin the process so we can get ready to hit the road. We need to wake up Harper. Harper, it's time to wake up. Wanna go meet Marshmallow? Harper, it's time to wake up.
I need to get myself ready, so we'll be right back when we get in the car. All right, guys.
All right, everybody. We are in the car and ready to go. We are on our way to meet our mini pig, Marshmallow. Are you girls excited to meet him?
Yeah.
Okay, so Marshmallow is gonna be our new family pet. We picked him out of 5 other pigs that you guys helped us with. And we are super excited for this road trip to go meet him. He's in Hemet, California, so it's about 2 hours. So we are definitely on a road trip. So we'll be back soon, guys.
Hey, guys, we're about 30 minutes out. The girls are well rested and they just woke up. Chloe's almost on her way out. Chloe, we are almost there. So, this has been a long drive. What do you think about the drive, Chloe? The drive was great. We are now in Menifee, California, and we are driving to the farm. So, we shall be there shortly.
Guys, I am super excited. It is very tiring in here. And I cannot wait to see all the farm animals and see Marshmallow.
This is a lot of open plains, a lot of farmland around here. There's a few ranches here. We haven't seen any animals, but this isn't the farm we're looking for. So, oh look, fresh eggs. We must be getting close, you guys. There's a lot of animals. What animals have you seen, Hayden?
I saw horses.
Lots of horses.
Lots of horses. We must be getting close. Be sure to look out for a pig mailbox. All right, you guys, let's sing a road trip song. Does everybody know this one? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a
pig,
E-I-E-I-O, with a oink oink there. E-I-E-I-O.
I don't really remember the whole entire song because I haven't been like singing.
I think you just have to keep naming different animals. What animal's next? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a
cow.
E-I-E-I-O. With the moo moo there and a moo moo here. Every moo moo. Moo moo. Moo!
Moo!
Alright, good job, you guys.
The mailbox?
Alright, let's go down.
I think that's the farm, guys. We made it. Yep, we made it. Okay, we're here. Hold him tight. He's just a baby, so he's scared.
We have both mommy and daddy out here too, so I'll show you who his parents are whenever you're ready.
Oh, hi, big boy.
You want to take him inside the car?
Not yet. We have to make sure he's so fat. Hold him tight. Oh my goodness.
He's so
cute. Ready? He's okay. You got him? Hold on. I know, big boy. I know, big boy.
Him scared?
Yeah, I'm scared. I'm just a little baby. Oh, baby, that's all.
Is he mad?
No, he's just scared because he's a baby. Okay, you want to try again? All right, you got to open your arms.
Like, legit.
Look at his little tail.
Okay.
Look at his little tail.
Aww, it's so cute. So tiny.
Right. Can't even get a
no, because he might fall. Huh? He's a baby, remember? All right, ready? Open up. Let mommy show you. Yeah. Okay, okay. Okay. I'm sorry. What kind of dog is Bruiser?
He's a bulldog.
Oh yeah, like they said.
Yeah.
That one. Which one is it? Is it her?
It's her over there.
Yeah.
In the corner. Over there, far, far.
That's her?
Yeah.
Shut up. Oh, that's why. Oh, look, Opal's in there. How old is Opal? Oh, she's just chilling. Okay. You don't want to do it? She just gotta calm down. A naughty 2-year-old. He's happy. This is bad time. Terrible twos.
Yep.
You don't have to act like that.
Mommy, maybe let the him inside a cage.
No. Maybe.
Think about Marshmallow.
He's so cute.
He's super cute.
He's so adorable.
He's so fat. Oh my goodness. Like, what do you have? Yeah, that's what she said. He was doing that. I kind of want that. Gonna have babies next.
That's a mom.
Yeah, that's a mom right here. You see her boob, her tummy.
They're both asleep.
These are couples. There's a boy and a girl. Oh, look at the little baby. I think
they're so
babies.
Cute.
He's like wagging his tail, yes. Like a dog.
And these are all girls.
Oh,
and either they're too young to have babies, they or they're just not. It's not their turn yet.
Look at these. not too fat.
You're so cute, right?
So yeah,
the biggest
he
will get is like one of them, hello, one of these sizes. You see? Mm-hmm. He'll be like one of those sizes. Like, the boys are dangerous. You're not considered dangerous. You know what I'm saying?
He probably bites. You can see, like, his, like, fist.
Yeah, like, those are his.
You guys, that was so cool. What did you think about Marshmallow?
He was so cute and chunky.
He's so fat. We can't wait to take him home. Stay tuned. We'll be picking him up the 29th of March at 9 a.m.
Those animals were so cute. I wanted to feed all of them. I saw two horses. One was blindfolded or something.
No, he was just scared from the sun.
No? Like, he had this thing.
Well, you guys, thanks for watching our video. And stay tuned for our pickup for Marshmallow. Bye.